In England, we have high levels of overweight and obesity across the life course. Being above a healthy weight increases the risk of many serious health conditions, which places a huge strain on our health and social care services and our wider economy. What we eat and how active we are is influenced by the environment we live, work, and play in. It is this range of interconnected factors that together can cause obesity. That's why there is no simple solution to tackling obesity and promoting a healthier weight. It is everyone's business and everyone has a role to play. Elected members and senior council leaders need to support and champion a whole systems approach. This means bringing together stakeholders from across the local authority and wider community to all play their part. Developing a shared understanding of factors that drive obesity locally encourages ownership and helps prioritise actions to achieve and sustain a healthier weight and address inequalities. It is important for these actions to span the short, medium and long term. Quick wins may build support. Longer term actions can deliver sustainable change for the better. By working together, we can better consider how actions impact others within the wider system and ensure we are joined up on tackling obesity. Taking a whole systems approach is likely to require a change in mindset and new ways of working. There are benefits for all when our environment promotes good health. These could include improved productivity and employability of local populations and a reduced demand for public services such as health and social care. Public Health England has published a guide to help local authorities get started. Search Public Health England Whole Systems Approach to Obesity Guide.